Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our reaction to Fountains of Wayne, and we are going to listen to the song Mexican Wine.
Let's get on with it. It's the first time single take, pure, raw, unscripted reaction by both of us. Mexican Wine.
Mexican Wine.
He was killed by a cellular phone explosion. They scattered his ashes across the ocean. The water was used to make baby lotion. The wheels of promotion were set into motion. But the sun still shines in the summertime. I'll be yours if you'll be mine. Tried to change, but I changed my mind. Think I'll have another glass of Mexican wine. Mexican wine, because the sun still shines in the summertime. I'll be yours if you'll be mine. I tried to change, but I changed my mind. Think I'll have another glass of Mexican wine. Think I'll have another glass of Mexican wine. Won't you have another glass? Mexican wine.
Nice. Similar to the earlier one in the sense that it had that tune, but yeah, this was more heavier, much heavier than
much
the last
heavier.
One.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice. So they do have some variety to offer. Apparently, and it sounded good, though it was lyrically
I don't know what is happening.
Yeah, the ash was thrown across the ocean waters, and the same waters
the
used
ocean.
To make baby lotion. So it was weak lyrically, and then so many repetitions of the I'll have another glass of Mexican wine line.
Yeah,
so lyrically not strong, not as catchy as the last one too.
Yeah.
But heavier and well sung, well played again, but not as catchy as the last one, for sure.
I like that keyboard sound. That was very, very catchy on my ears whenever that came. Because suddenly the music would come down to a low sound and that would play. It's different. I like it. I like the music. I like the way it was sung as well. I don't know what is happening in the lyrics. I think he just needed a reason to drink Mexican wine. For every little thing, he said, let's have Mexican wine. That's what he wants to do. He'll change his mind and he'll start with a glass of Mexican wine. He's also offering to the other person as well. No matter what problem is there in life, somebody died, somebody's relationship is going somewhere, and this that, his license expired, and he got retired and got fired. But let's have some Mexican wine. That's how obsessed he is with the Mexican wine. I like the music.
One thing for all people like that is that you need to also have money to have... yeah, maybe Mexican wine probably is very cheap compared to wine from just across the border, Californian wine. But I still feel you need to have a lot of money to, if you want to enjoy a life like that.
Yeah.
You need to also have money, you need to make money. And therein lies the biggest problem for all of them. Yeah, it's all good to say I'll drink wine all the time. You have to have some money for it. And similarly for other things, other such vices. You need money in the first place, and that's why you get addicted, and that's why so many other problems also start. One of the reasons of getting addicted to things is because you actually value it so much, because there's nothing else that you value in your life. So it may not be understood by most people, but I like the song, like the music for what it's worth, for the music and the way it was sung, and like Kirti said, the keyboard thing. But not much else. I like the earlier song better.
Thank you for watching.